Just got a call from a lady in Roseville. Said she had a tree that was broken and leaning on the lines. She said it's been like this now for ever since winter. At least she doesn't know how long, but here it is. See, you got the lines right above. Three separate sets. Another three sets off to the left, including both of the primaries going to the house. Rotten trunk snapped right off. Another set of power lines coming over. That's what we're about to do.